Alright, welcome to another Minecraft stream. Let's get things up and running. No one's in chat yet, but that's okay. Okay.
Oh, loading in. My energy drink, my giant NOS bottle, we're ready to go. Alright, so, what is the plan for today?
We are going to start automating some farms, I believe. And then we might go adventuring.
Okay, that sounds good. The question is, what farms do we want to work on today?
I don't know.
That's not a solid plan.
Well, I don't know what to tell you.
Hey, what do we have here? Can't do that, can't do that. Do we want a... We could do an automatic cooked chicken farm.
Sure.
It's like a modular design, which is pretty cool.
I can't get down this ladder ever.
Why?
Because it won't let me down.
That's very strange. Well, if you're against the wall, you just have to step forward like a little bit and then pass you down.
I do, and it just walks me over.
Okay, and then you're walking too fast.
No, I tap it.
Okay. Just gotta refresh of the design real quick. If anyone messages in chat, I'm sure you can tell me.
Yeah, there's no one else in chat with me right now.
It's funny, the reference I used for this farm was created 10 years ago.
Oh, jeez.
Let's see what ingredients I need here. Okay, so question is, where do we want it to go? Where do we want this thing placed?
I don't know.
Looks like it's, I think, 3x6, and then it's like 6 tall, and 2, or maybe 5 tall. Oh, I collected a potato.
How dare you.
Here you go. Yeah, it's just a little, cube, like a rectangle cube thingy, so I don't know, where would you want these like automated things to start going? Like it's just all like temporary ones for now, just to kind of get resources. Here you go, I collected a couple carrots.
We could like, I don't know, we could put it over up by that tall oak tree. Where you are currently.
Oh, like behind here?
Yeah.
Yeah, we could put a couple things over here. I feel like that's a reasonable area to expand next. But But yeah, I feel like once we have full diamond armor that's like fully enchanted, same with the tools, then we'll change the difficulty.
Okay.
So until then. Okay, what kind of block do we want as like the building block? And it can't be made out of wood or anything flammable.
I don't know, we could do like stone brick.
And use stone brick? Okay. I'm just gonna grab the materials needed, and then I'll kind of just build it with you watching while I kind of explain it a little bit.
Okay. Once you get the materials, let me know.
The thing is, I might need a bow, and that might be complicated.
We got some string there.
Do we?
Yeah, somewhere in the chest.
Okay, I'm trusting you on this. Okay, we have enough string, thank you.
Okay.
That was
from
probably my only concern. The cobwebs in the mine chest, I believe.
Well, that and from my adventures.
Oh, in the chests and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Cool. Do we have a lot of stone brick anywhere?
I think so.
Smooth stone. So if you come over to the storage room.
Almost done this. Give me 2 seconds.
Yep. It's good to use whatever block. It's fine. Ooh, we have a lot of dark oak logs. That's awesome. I can decorate the mine today. We can do a lot of interesting stuff here and there, but
yeah.
I placed 3 blocks down. Those are smooth stone.
That might actually work.
Okay, so have to figure out how much we need. But we'll need some cobblestone put in a furnace. Turned into stone, and then put that in a furnace, turned into smooth stone.
You have to cook the stone twice to get smooth stone?
Well, if you have silk touch and you get normal stone, then you just do it once, but you have to put cobblestone and you turn it into regular stone, and then you turn that into smooth stone. So I need about a stack, roughly. Oh, I have like 52 regular stone. Let's see if I can find any more. That looks like wool. Yeah. Okay. Okay. There's fuel in the cave entrance.
Yeah.
The mining entrance, yeah. See, now we never really have to use coal ever again.
Except for the torches.
Well, I meant for fuel. We don't have to use it for fuel. Yeah. Just put in the regular furnace here. Grab this bucket. And then as we get more iron, we can make more buckets. But it is always good to have spares. But if we have 2 barrels constantly full of lava buckets, it would be good.
Okay.
So I'm just hanging out in the cave entrance right now. To let this stuff, cooked up.
I'm still trying to figure out where that farm is hidden. Hello, Preston. Welcome.
Preston, yes. What did he say?
He just said, well, he did just say hello, but now he put a banana.
Yep. Preston is a G like that. I'm gonna need... Oh, I actually need a lava bucket for this. Lava bucket? I need four glass. I grabbed a lava bucket. It's easier to kind of explain the materials as, like, we build it, rather than be like, oh, we need this and this and this and this and this.
Mm-hmm.
Because you can just be like, well, why do we need this? Why do we need that? Thing is, do we have any glass? I mean, we have various colors of glass. How many do I need? What glass do I need here? Four? Oh, I have three light blue and one tinted glass. 17 regular glass. There we go, perfect. Four. Also need some carpet.
I think he's just gonna try and let me find it on my own, whether it happens this stream or another one. Oh yeah, do you have chat open?
Do I have chat open? No, not currently.
Okay, so Preston says, are you gonna let her find the farm this stream?
Basically, well, she already explained it. If it happens, it happens. But the farm is not finished. If she finds it, she finds it. If not, then I can keep working on it whenever. I might expand it to be more of what it already is, or I might add other types of stuff to it. Anyways, what am I looking for? Preston, I can't see chat right now because I'm looking up a reference of a farm that we're gonna build real quick in here. Oh, you're right there, okay. Got one white carpet, two red carpet. I assume we want to use white carpets.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's some white wool here. Anyways, so let me put this carpet out.
Okay.
Yeah, a bit tired. Carpet, boom. I'm a lot faster at making this stuff when I'm on a computer, so just, bear with me here.
He says if it... It says, if it happens, it happens, lol. It's not gonna happen. Well, that's kind of rude. I'm gonna find it.
And then... I need a dispenser, which cobblestone, I believe it's redstone and a bow. Where's the sticks here? And normally I'm all about like having everything perfectly organized from the start, but we decided to not do that and just save up all our items so we can do a like a storage sorting stream at some point. And I need a dropper. I'm gonna make a bow. Ooh! Fudge, dude. I accidentally made a dropper.
Nice.
Not a dispenser. Don't worry. Good. Dispenser. There we go.
Oh my gosh. There we go. Preston says, it's just in such a good spot, lol, and banana. Well.
What's in a good spot?
The hidden farm.
Oh, the hidden farm. I mean, I kind of have to give myself credit for coming up with it. I'm still working on the materials here. I don't want to get slow. Okay. I need 4 hoppers, so I need the 4. Oh, the question is the iron, but we have lots of raw iron. Oh, I got an achievement for crafting a dispenser.
Fine. Oh, that's water. Oh no, that's probably not.
Alright, let's we'll get the hoppers.
Preston's praising me for not smacking you.
Two repeaters and a comparator. There's stone, redstone torches, and quartz. So I need quartz. Quartz. Redstone. And sticks. And then we need stone, which we don't have.
Do you want me to get stone? Or I guess cobblestone?
No, there was a cobblestone in the chest. The baby I just need to make it regular stone.
It's a baby sheep!
Baby sheep!
Oh, that was the cutest sound ever. It bawled at me.
It goes,
yeah. Oh, it's high pitched.
Three. I'll need one comparator.
Hi, Mr. Moo.
Then do 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Just repeater, comparator. Beautiful. Oh, then just 6 redstone. So then the rest of that can all go away. And Gora, why, dude?
Girl, right?
It just has to go. I'll need a slabberino. Need me a slabberino. Okay, well, I can put the cobblestone
guys, away. Guys, I find our cave.
What?
Ooh, diamond.
Is it, or is it lapis?
No, it's diamond. That's lapis, this is diamond.
Oh, I couldn't see your screen for a second. Any goozle. Oh, I just need to smelt up the iron and I'll be good. Yeah, I currently don't have the stream open.
I am a genius.
What did you do?
I dug around where the diamond was, and I found another diamond.
Nice. Yeah, it's usually a good idea.
A good idea.
Good idea. Slab and block, blah, blah, blah. Peter.
Peter? Who's Peter?
No, repeater.
No, you said Peter.
No, I said repeater.
Like Peter Peter Griffin?
Peter Pan? Peter Parker?
Ooh, Peter Pan. I watched Peter Pan the other day. Hello, can you get up? There we go. Do you need any redstone?
I mean, it's always nice to have.
Okay.
Definitely the iron. Okay, I think I know how to do what I need to do. I just need iron now.
I'm getting some.
I have like a stack and a half of raw iron in my inventory that I need to put in the furnace. So.
Okay, fine then. Yeah. Don't take my iron.
Okay.
Okay.
Ooh. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Preston says, yo, Peter Griffin's my idol.
Peter Griffin. Bird, bird's the word. Bird's the word. Good stuff, man.
That's a good ish right there. What?
Nothing, I didn't say nothing.
He laughed at me.
Because we're funny, we're jokesters. I need to keep this one here. Last for days, boy. Excuse me.
Jeepers.
Four. Oh, what? There we go. Up another one. I can probably open up chat now, but I might have to pop back again at some point. We'll see.
Oh my goodness.
Peter Griffin. Let's go, man. How's it going, my guy? Back home?
Oh, yeah, I can.
Okay. I'm just about to get the last material.
Okay.
Now, do we want this thing built kind of into the wall? Like into the, like into the side here? Or like out in the open?
Just out in the open.
Okay. Alright. I'm just waiting for 3 more iron and we'll be good.
Okay.
Are you putting more iron in there or something?
No.
Okay, we're good. So, if you come over here. So, where do we want it?
Yeah, just in this area with the torches.
But like right here. We'll put it like against the wall.
Okay, fine.
I do have to double check one quick thing and then we'll be good.
Ooh.
Nice. Okay, chest is on the bottom there. So, what we're gonna do is we're just gonna kind of dig out the floor a little bit here. Three, five. Just to kind of like have our working area, right?
Mm-hmm.
So first, we want our output chest, where all the stuff is gonna go. Then we want our hopper, so all the items go in there. And then we fill in the floor. Just like so. And I actually need a slab and a couple more blocks. Oopsies. That in there, because why not? Okay, but we'll take some glass. We'll put it above the chest. And then we can put this here, 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 like so. The dispenser is gonna go right, not there. Gonna go right behind the gotta like face the front. If we have it, there we go, just like so. But then we need a slab put right on top of this hopper. Some stone yellers. That in here.
Oh, sorry guys.
Just waking up.
I've been awake for a while, I just didn't sleep very well.
Oh. Alright, you're just chilling in there. Alright. So we're gonna put a slab on the bottom. Alright. Now, we take our redstone stuff. This is where it gets a bit complicated. So we're gonna put a comparator outside of the back, and then we're gonna activate it. So that little light is on. We're gonna put a repeater. And the repeater there. And then the rest is redstone dust. So it's all connected. So then, next layer is gonna have glass, and it's gonna have some blocks. I don't have enough blocks, apparently. I thought I had enough. Did not. That was in there. A work in progress here, sorry. Block. And this is where we want the hoppers. So we'll jump and put a hopper. Put hopper into the side. And hopper into the side. Then we have a lava bucket. just sits right there. And then we can fill in the rest with here. I'll go grab some more blocks because they're all currently smelting because I'm bad at planning.
The redstone looks like it's lit on my screen.
Let me see. Oh, that's so weird.
Did you want any of this?
So I have cobblestone cooking into stone, and then I have stone cooking into smooth stone. So I got both in here. Alright. So we're just going to finish off this layer with the blocks here. And then... I believe it's... I believe a glass goes there. Be with for a second. I believe a glass block goes here and here. And then blocks will go... Actually, no, this glass doesn't go there. Yeah, it's just not standing on that.
Ooh, pretty.
Hold on. You get the carpet. Boom, boom, boom. And then I need a block on top of there. Pretty sure we put a block there. And then I'm just gonna double check again. Just to make sure. Oh, it is two glass. Okay, my bad. That way you can see the chickens.
Here, I have two stone.
And that's 3 by 6, so we need 18 smooth stone. This is gonna be the most complicated layer, by the way.
Okay.
Or at least that's how it's presented in the video.
Oh.
Got a few on that one. I'm sorry it's so back and forth. I should have actually looked at how much it needed.
The dripstones are dripping.
Yeah, they usually do that.
Whoa,
yeah. And then I can go boop, boop, and then I can put these away. Almost there, just a few more. I just need 6 more, 5 more.
I don't know.
No, I'm saying no. Now I need 4. Three.
you. Why?
Oh, not yet.
Go.
Now we need to. Now we need one. There we go. The most complicated layer. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put some blocks here. We're gonna put some blocks here. And then some blocks here. And watch out, we just need some blocks here. And some blocks here. And here. Here we go.
Wow.
But then we need to like break one out. So I'll usually do this one. So then we need a bunch of eggs to put chickens in, or we can use seeds and lure them in.
No, I got eggs.
Want to use the eggs? Okay. We want to get a decent amount of chickens in here. We can even build up a little containment thing for them if you want.
Yeah.
Like so. See, it's easier to throw it.
Alright. This is really embarrassing. Come on. I'll be back.
I will get a couple chickens to start. I just need seeds. Maybe I'll run in here and get some eggs too.
There's seeds in the wheat chest.
Oh, okay. Perfect. Cows go meal. Only really need one seed, technically. I mean, I don't know how many we want. I mean, we can always lure back, so... Stand right next to this fence that I'm about to break. Oh, just let them out. Okay, cool. Sure, that should be okay. Obviously, we'll want, like, more than this eventually, but, yeah. Also, if you have dirt to kind of have a direct path onto this structure.
Move chicken. Move chickens.
There we go, that works. Oh, I have to break this.
Chickens! Chickens assemble!
We got one.
You're playing a paintball game, Preston? That's fun.
Why is he watching if he's playing paintball?
He's saying like an online paintball thing.
Oh. Okay.
Nice.
And we can always put a trapdoor on top of here as well. But the chickens can't they can't escape, so.
Yeah, it's online.
So if you come over to the front,
give me 1 second. Look. I'm getting more eggs. Eggies. Okay, I'm coming.
Alright. So, remember those hoppers that were kind of attached to the dispenser there?
Mm-hmm.
So, the carpet's on top of that, the chickens are sitting on them. So when they lay eggs, it will go to the dispenser, and the dispenser will shoot the egg out as if it's like you're throwing the egg. So every now and then a chicken will spawn from it, and then when it grows up, it touches the lava, and then it turns into cooked chicken and feathers.
Whoa.
And then you can just leave it. I mean, yeah, if you want to go get a bunch of eggs, like, find, like, all the eggs in the chests and bring
them
back.
There are no eggs in the chest.
What?
I don't think so.
Do you use them all?
I think so. Oh wait, hang on, 16 here.
Yeah, there might be a few various things. Oh, I got 5.
Nice.
Yeah, what we could always do is just kind of throw the eggs. And, like, just drop them in, and then see if the dispenser will dispense any chickens. Yeah, we sit, like, right up top, and just boop. Oh, look, a baby one spawned. Look. And because of the weird hitbox, that's why the slab is there. So then when it grows up, then it will touch the lava.
Hmm.
Mm-hmm. Are you gonna sit and watch for it to grow up?
Hmm.
Oh, don't like throw them in. Like, drop them.
Why?
Because then the dispenser can dispense them. Actually, now there's 2.
3.
Wowza.
Yeah. And obviously, the more chickens that are up top, the more eggs that will be laid, which means the higher chances that it will spawn a chicken when it gets dispensed. So there you guys have it. That is the automated cooked chicken farm. Built in just like 20 minutes or so. After you have the materials for it, it's super simple to build.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm out of water.
Oh no!
That's so sitting.
What's the next thing on the list?
I don't know.
No, no.
What farm do you want to automate?
That's what I'm asking you. I know how to do the farms. You're the one who does the planning.
I don't know. Preston, what farm should we do next? If you can answer right now.
Also, we cannot do a cactus farm.
Why?
Actually, yeah, we can. Sorry, that's my
Why? Because you're already working on one?
No. Because you can use string to make it taller, but that's just a different way of doing it.
Yeah.
I mean, we could do like a... tower, I guess. I call it a cactus tower, but I don't know where to put it.
Right here.
It has to be
no.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It has to be the outside will be 11 by 11.
Over there.
Behind the storage?
Yeah.
Okay. Plan out an 11 by 11 square.
Do you want me to, like, dig into the ground?
You don't need to, but we could if you want, like, the storage for it to be kind of like a staircase down into the ground. Oh, wait, we'll probably want it to be, like, centered. I don't know. Yeah. Are you going to dig out, like, any area of this hill that you need to? Just make sure it's 11 by 11. Do you want a specific block palette, or we're just gonna make it out of whatever?
9, 10, 11. I'll just make it out of whatever.
Like, I mean, we could probably do a lot of, like, glass to kind of look at it. And then we could use, like, like stone or cobblestone or wood for the floors. I mean, technically ice would be good. Ooh. Oh, I'm thinking about going out to go get a bunch of ice, but maybe you don't want to do that.
We can go on an adventure.
Yeah?
Okay. Yeah.
I'm gonna empty out, like, most of my inventory here. There we go. How does my inventory look?
Good. How's mine
That's
look?
Enough room for ice?
Yeah, how's mine look? I don't even have a shovel. Do you have a good shovel on you? Yeah, you're good.
Do you need a shovel?
No, we got your shovel. We're good.
I have an iron shovel, but do you want it? For backup, but okay. First, let's sleep, and then we have to go to that ice biome.
Mm-hmm.
You remember the coordinates?
No, it's up my head, but they're saved on my phone.
Yeah. So I meant if you have it saved. Sleep real quick, just to set our spawn.
So we want to go to negative 4,150 by positive 1,426.
So, wait. Negative 4,000 what?
50.
Negative 4,050?
Nope. 4,150.
4,150, and then positive 1,000?
Positive 4,126.
Oh.
So almost.
So wait.
About the same. Positive and then negative. Nope, negative then positive.
So it's this way.
Yes.
Oh, we didn't bring a boat. That's okay. There's a tree leg right here.
There's one in the chest. I know exactly where it is.
Okay. So we'll just go 4,000, like negative 4,000 by 4,000, and then we'll adjust accordingly.
Okay.
I kept heading towards the water.
Hang on, where are you?
I'm over by the water. I kept traveling.
Okay.
So yeah, once we set up like a nether hub, this would be like super cool.
I don't see you.
Yeah, I'm that way.
Where are you? Well.
Is my render distance really long? Hold on. Oh, there we go. Oh, my God. Okay.
Oh, Preston, there's a shiny button.
Hi,
Testing the shiny button. Oh, you got me a boat too?
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're in my boat. Okay.
Mm-hmm. What?
Look at Preston. Oh. Let me just go into the sea and then I'll readjust.
There we go. There's a better point of view for me. This way I can, like, look around a little bit. Wait, is that a village right there?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, notice how much closer it is.
Huh.
We might get out. Oh, I don't think I actually explored this one. Hey, you stole my boat.
Oh, I picked it up. It's okay. Did you loot this one yet or no?
I don't think so. I saw a smith shop,
well,
so.
Okay, well, there's some cats here.
Yeah.
And a well. The trick with the wells.
Mm-mm.
A lot of the time, the strongholds used to be straight down from the wells and villages.
Oh. Yeah. Do you want any of this stuff?
You could probably grab like the armor and tools and whatnot.
Okay.
Just seeing if there's stuff that we don't already have. Oh, the gold nuggets might be useful. Did you go in the blacksmith yet?
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, the grindstone. I'm pretty sure we have a grindstone already.
Yeah, we do.
We have a couple grindstones. Okay, what's in here? Nothing. Okay. I'd say we'd probably be good to move on.
Yeah, find me. Over here.
Oh, there's some hay bales over here. Where are you? Like negative 411 by 7 something. I still can't see you. What? 7:30.
Well, you're like.
There we go. This way. Oh.
Come.
Why are we going that way?
Because we're getting to negative 4,000. Oh yes, there's the jungle.
Nice.
Boat. Well, this isn't good for stream. Hang on. There we go.
Yeah, I was gonna say, hit F whatever button. I think it's F5?
Yeah.
F3 is the stats screen, right? Like, it pulls up all the information?
Nope.
F3? What? And what's F5? And what button does the... Oh, never mind. There is no F3 screen. That's Java. Alright, let's get some Q&A going, broskies.
I don't know if anyone's actually in chat or not.
That's okay.
Thank you.
go through the desert. Oh, fail. This way. Watch out for that hole.
Chickens!
Birch trees. Also, I took the bell from the
Nice.
Cocoa beans.
Cocoa.
I'll make a farm that's like a 2-in-1 cocoa bean and a melon farm, and then we'll call it cocoa melon.
I fell down.
It's okay. What?
I came from nowhere.
Do we have an ocean monument located yet?
I don't think so.
Okay. What?
You want to see Poseidon? Poseidon? Poseidon.
Yeah, Poseidon. We'll say hi to Poseidon when we get back. Poseidon. It's actually Poseidon's younger cousin, the farmer. But he's not too good at it, don't you know? Whoa, that looks so cool. Let me turn my brights on. Excuse me.
Bless ya.
I'm gonna get these as evened as possible. Preston, do you have any questions or conversations or ideas for things? Oh wait, these are kelp. Do you want to grab a couple of kelp? If you can see the kelp when you go in the water. Give it a second. Yeah, just a few pieces is fine. Yeah. Yeah, that's fine. And just let it float up. Oh, I got one. What is that? Is that just the moon in the distance that I'm seeing, probably? Right behind you. Yeah. Here, I got... Oh, I just dropped a couple. Okay. Cool. We're good. Fine. Just got 17 biomes. Let's go. Because there's like eight different ocean biomes or something, and then.
Interesting.
What?
Interesting.
Hmm. Oh, what is that? Is that what I think it is?
What?
I think it might be. I think it's our ocean temple.
Ooh. Where?
Straight ahead.
You'll see.
Possibly.
I don't know how long the lights shine through the water.
Ooh, I can kind of see something on the horizon. Oh, nice. Congrats, Preston.
D2 on RLR. Finally got it back. Nice.
Yes,
we got the ocean monument. Actually, we could try to loot it, but we don't have water.
Do you want me to take a photo of the coordinates?
Yeah, we could always come back when we have other stuff for it.
Yeah,
take a photo of the coordinates.
Okay, you're good.
Wait a second.
No way.
You're joking, right?
Is that a second mon? Okay, you guys can't see it yet. But if you would go to it, then maybe we could see what you're so excited.
I was just spinning around for a second. Oh my gosh.
Keep an eye out on the horizon, you guys. Why are there so many dolphins? You can see the glow start to come in.
Can you see the glow? Those are the stars.
Nope.
Oh, okay, yeah. But like, look how close it is on my screen.
Yeah.
Oh, I see the water reflection.
Yeah. Here, I'll take another photo.
A second monument, oh my goodness. Beautiful.
Beautiful.
You know how many sponges we can get from those?
Ooh.
And then we can do... Oh my gosh, what if we did two of those, ocean monuments? Like you make a big circle around it, and then you drain out the water. I know a bunch of people have seen those videos. Like, people would do that in hardcore, and then just, like, drain out all the water.
Mm.
What are we looking for again?
Ice,
yeah, for the cactus farm. Right. You can always get sidetracked.
Which, that's my favorite snack and what I'm snacking on right now.
What?
Oh,
ice. You have the Minecraft music going, correct?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Making sure stream's not just hearing like the water splashing from the boat. That would be a very boring stream just hearing the traveling noise.
Fair enough. I think the mansion is that way.
Which way?
Nope, other way. to your left. I think it's somewhere on that island.
Huh. Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
At least we know we'll have access to stuff fairly early on.
Yeah.
Are those just magma blocks and stuff underneath?
Where?
Oh, you can't see it. Okay, it's like right here under the sand.
Yep.
It's like a little, oh, it's an underwater ruined portal.
Oh, fun.
I'm gonna check it out. I'm gonna check this one out. Let's see what's in the chest here. Nice. Couple gapples, a flint and steel. I think there was only one chest. There's a gold block in there, but we can always come back for that. Oh, you're driving now.
Okay.
Oh. Is that the right... Wait, is this the way we're supposed to go?
Yep.
Okay. I'm here. We have survived the night.
Woop woop.
We can just swim across this one. Descended upon me.
I cannot find my way in. Into the thick of it.
Into the thick of it. Oh. It's ugly.
Into the thick of it.
You following me?
Yeah.
Okay.
You go this way. Boat.
Boat.
We're going this way. That way, ooh, oh, there's a ruined portal. Go to that. Excuse you.
Thanks. I want to explore it.
Okay.
I wonder if, like, these certain portals actually have a specific, like, destination in the Nether.
Right.
Rather than just random. Ooh, a clock! Then some gold tools and stuff. Do you want to carry all of this stuff?
No.
No?
Yeah. Okay, which way? We need to go more this way. Touch me if you can.
Uh-huh. What were the coordinates again?
-4,150 by +1,000. Oh.
I told you.
I'm dyslexic because it goes +1,426.
Get in the boat.
Just got backtrack a little. For the Y, anyways.
For the Z.
Yeah, that's what I said.
It's like that SpongeBob episode when they need to go east and then Patrick tells them where to go and it's not there because he went west.
We're tramping through the bush. On and on we push.
Preston, we got lost. Imagine if we didn't have coordinates on. Game over. New base.
Into the thick of it.
Yeah, SpongeBob's great, bro. Like, east. I thought you said west. Hi, SpongeBob. Alright. Get off right here.
No, I gotta get the boat.
Oh no, I left you behind.
We're good. Don't worry. I'm
probably gonna piss people off with how I'm playing.
Why? Why do you say that?
Well, look at how I'm playing.
Oh, that's okay. Oh, my phone is like way behind. Oh, no way.
You should probably get out of the boat.
Oh.
Wait for me. Here we go. Tell you all.
What?
Ravine.
That's fun. Cows.
Moo.
Moo.
Hmm?
Yeah. Wow. Lava pocket.
Huh?
Lava pocket. Pocket of lava. Hey.
You still following me?
Yep.
Okay.
But wait until we do a massive, like, industrial... Or... What's it called? I guess people call it an industrial district, but it's like they dig a certain area out, and they dig it all the way down to bedrock.
Whoa.
And if you do a 100 by 100 by 100 area, if it's all solid blocks, it's 1 million blocks.
Whoa.
Yeah, eventually when we get to that, we can like digging, like just digging for like, I don't know, like 5 streams straight at least.
Lovely.
Are we gonna like do like 1 stream a week where we're digging? Or I could do it like in between as well.
Oh?
What?
Look.
Another village.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Checking out the house.
Okay.
This house has nothing. Why is there mossy cobblestone? Interesting. Interesting. Oh, a barrel with nothing. Oh, we need this one.
What? No, I already got one.
Oh.
There's another brewing stand. Do we need that?
No, I didn't take the last one. Got at least 2, so we're chilling. Plus, once we get the mobs like turned on in game, I guess.
Yeah.
Like when we have the mobs spawning, we can eventually set up a blaze farm, and that's how we'll get blaze rods. And you just need those and some slabs to make the brain stands. Yeah. Welcome to stream, anyone who's just joining, we're just adventuring in Minecraft right now. We were looking for an ice biome, which we had saved, but we went just a wee bit too far.
Guys, I'm dyslexic, I'm sorry.
It's okay, we're chilling, but we're getting some ice in the boat, yeah. I'm gonna get some ice to help a cactus farm go faster. And we'll need to... I guess you already picked the area, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's the ice biome. Perfect.
Mm-hmm.
I'll probably drop all the things that I don't actually need.
Can't see it on stream yet, but...
Oh. Yeah. The fog and stuff. How far did you turn your render distance down?
I didn't touch it.
Oh. Years. Might have to turn it up a little bit if it's not already all the way up. But yeah, when we then I'll drop all the things I don't need, and then we'll just start ripping apart this ice biome for all the ice.
It's huge.
Yeah. We'll just go until like a full inventory, really.
That's a lot of ice.
But we won't break. Like the ones we're standing on right now, don't break those ones. But I guess I don't need nuggets, and I don't need all this like gold armor and tools, or the clock, or the flint and the steels. Okay, I think I'm good. Yeah. Oh wait, are you able to collect ice?
No. I'll just follow behind you.
Okay. Is that just like normal ice or packed ice?
This is packed ice.
Beautiful.
Whoa.
Oh. I guess I should have went up there first, huh?
Yeah. Okay, so I have 1 sack of packed ice, I have a regular ice, and some more packed ice.
Yep, we'll just go until full inventories, I guess. I thought we would just have a bunch of spare ice for other things as well.
Okay.
Skip it. No, out of here. Oh, I guess we could also make, there technically is a way to make an automated snowball farm, but we don't really need to make it automated. Okay. Oh, there's a couple right there. No! Here, I have a little bit for you as well. Here. Oh, yeah, it slides. So much snow in the way.
Oh, you're not keeping snowballs?
No.
Oh.
Well, actually, we can keep, like, 8, I guess. But, or, like, one swat of them, but other than that, not really. I'm pretty sure we have a biome with snow, like, relatively close. Like, to the house. Are you hearing all of these break too?
Yup.
Cool. I'm surprised Preston didn't comment on it yet.
Oh, Preston. Preston might Someone's just be here. Playing. He might just be playing his game.
Yeah. Preston seems like the kind of person to set a timer for like just under 5 minutes. Just so he can, like, send a message in chat to make sure he gets every single point possible.
Oh, he's playing Rocket League now.
Oh? Nice. Let's see here. We'll just go to some of these. I just want to get rid of the snowballs, really. There we go. Alright. Yeah, hopefully this pickaxe lasts a while. I mean, I'm still in the green, so I mean, that's good. By the way, if you're live tomorrow, wanna run some rain? No, I don't have a timer set. Well, okay. I mean, yeah, sure, we could, I guess.
Whoa, this is a tall one.
Yeah. Well, all the blocks will just fall down as I...
Yeah.
Over, right, so...
I'm running around it.
Whoa. Holy.
We get the reflection from the moon.
That's cool. There's like actual snow on top of here.
Ooh, let's see, Preston. Oh, so close. 3 more points.
What?
Preston's like, am I at 150? Got 15 more minutes, Preston. Oh, my mic turned. Okay, there we go.
Whew. So much snow up here. I hate it.
That would be too easy, Preston.
He's almost 10% of the way there.
Oh, hi, Gavin. Welcome.
Gavin! We're just getting some ice to help a cactus farm work a bit faster. We're going to be building at least a couple layers of a cactus farm today. We already did a automated cooked chicken farm. Did we do anything else yet? Or no? We just planned out the area for the cactus farm. What?
It's a baby polar bear. No, this is a regular size polar bear.
What? Weird.
Look at your baby polar bear. No, I haven't found the farm yet. It's a baby polar bear.
And Gavin, if you end up knowing where it is, don't give it away. The bear. Careful, the polar bears can get aggressive.
We're in peaceful.
Right. I keep forgetting. Oh yeah, I forgot, we need to come up with other requirements to like up the difficulty after the first one.
After the first what? Oh.
Like, for the difficulty.
Yeah.
So the first one will be when we have like full enchanted diamond armor. Right?
Yeah.
Which, it will take a while, but that's okay. But then once that happens, we'll switch it to easy, and then we need a requirement for, like, to change it to normal, and then we'll need another one to change it to hard.
Ah. What do you mean, Preston? Right, the baby polar bear. The baby polar bear, I'm so cute.
Whee. Just throwing out all the snowballs. Because they only stack to 16, so they take up so much space.
Why did you have to restart your Minecraft world?
Huh?
Kevin said he had to restart
his Minecraft. Oh, why? Why? What happened, man? Did it, like, glitch out or something, or...?
Hi Cole, welcome to the stream.
Hey, everyone's watching now. We're just gathering up some ice right now. Trying to get like full inventories here.
Hey, don't hurt the polar bear.
He likes the snow. I was playing. I was playing fetch. There's another one, by the way.
Where?
Over here, down on the ground.
Well, yeah, there's lots around us.
Yeah.
Yeah, what did you just type, Gavin?
I think he's saying he lost his spawn point.
Oh. I missed your polar bear. Wow, rude. Run away.
Yeah, so you're getting rid of, like, all but one stack of snowball, yeah?
Yeah. I filled the rest of my inventory with just packed ice.
Oh, that's... I keep forgetting that you can do that. So smart.
Thanks.
Yeah. What?
Gavin tried typing spawn point again, but it didn't work. So then Cole just chimes in going, he lost his spawn point. I'm getting a lot of echo.
Oh, he lost his spawn point and died. That's rough. Nice jump.
Thanks.
Welcome. Your inventory almost full or no?
No.
There's a way to set up like a semi-automatic ice farm.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's where you get these water streams that push you around. And then you have like an ice farm thing, and then just sit there with your thing held down, and it just mines all the ice, and then it goes into the water streams, and then it just goes into storage.
And thanks, Preston.
They're pissing off?
Nice jump.
Hey, at least he's not saying banana.
Well, because we're not near the farm right now, so how could he say banana?
Well, what if it was an ice farm?
Where around our base is there ice?
No, I meant, like, right here. We're farming ice.
Cole, what version do you play on? Oh, that's okay, Gavin.
Yeah, I might start up a Java series in hardcore, or I can continue my old one with my decorated zombie farm. I actually think I can get that one up and running properly.
Yeah?
Maybe without the...
Oh no, that's the big polar bear.
Far now, so the video keeps lagging. That's okay. That's just like connection stuff. But yeah, I forget how to get the, like, in Minecraft days and the shaders to work together. So. Yeah.
Yeah, we're currently playing on Bedrock Edition.
Oh, did they both play on Java?
Well, Cole says he plays both.
Oh, okay. But yeah, these are still the very early stages. We're just like getting all like the farms and stuff set up. And then eventually we'll have to start planning out our bigger builds. So I assume the way we want to do it is we do kind of like one world at a time.
Yeah.
So like we'll go until we have like our world one stuff all complete.
Yeah.
And then we'll start on world two.
Okay.
So like we'll be here for like a long time. Like I'm talking like years.
Do you want me to keep regular ice?
How much of it do you have?
Two.
I don't know, scrap it. How much packed ice do you need still?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 and a little bit.
Okay,
I'm at... I need 54.
Yeah, you'll probably get that from this. Stop standing in front of me!
Yeah, I'm full.
Yeah, I'm almost. It's because I dropped like 5 stacks. Yeah, like, eventually we'll, like, plan out a whole, like, biome area thing for World 1.
Yeah.
And then we'll kind of look at the actual, like, in-game models or whatever.
Okay.
Like, we can check, like, we can open up the actual game. Yeah. And I can look online and stuff. And then we can start to model things based on that.
Okay.
And we'll do all, like, the structures, and then, you know, each of the levels can have their own kind of area or something. Like, I know in World 1, like, there's a normal level, and then there's, like, an underground level, so we can have, like, a mining area with, like, decorated with gems and stuff. And...
Yeah.
Whoa, that's a lot of particles.
Yeah.
I don't know if there's a setting for that under video.
There might be.
Don't know. It might just be like fancy graphics, but I wouldn't change that on there.
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, there's nothing for particles, so.
That's okay.
How much do I need? I need like 3 stacks still.
There's some ice over here.
Yeah, that's okay. Work my way around.
And we'll probably have to end stream at like 5.
Oh? Oh. Okay.
If you want to go. Look at how cool this is.
Is that the blue eyes?
Yeah.
Yeah.
My goodness.
It should be full. Yeah, I'm full now.
Okay.
So we need to go this way. Right. Have a boat.
I'm winning.
How many particles?
There we go.
All right. Well, which way is this one? Yeah. Now we're chilling.
It's so dark on my screen. There's special mods on this computer, or I don't know, RTX mod. It makes the ores glow.
It's not necessarily like a mod. It's just like a graphics setting, I guess.
Yeah.
Because it doesn't actually change the game. It's almost like it's just shaders, in a way. Like the ray tracing and lighting and stuff. But the glowing blocks in the ice area were blue ice.
What the ores that you're seeing mostly now are copper.
Yeah.
What do you mean, banana?
What?
Preston just put a banana.
Yeah,
ain't no way there's... No.
No, there's no hidden fire.
I don't accept your banana. I am... No way!
Nor am I close.
He says you're close, dead face.
I have the chat open.
Oh, sorry. I forgot.
That's okay.
Well, because earlier you didn't.
know it.
Norway.
Norway.
Like Norway. No way.
Why? Norway. I do that in Rocket League sometimes. People will put it in chat, no way, so then I'll respond with way. And then they get upset. Yo, what's up, Arcade? How's it going? Welcome to stream.
Hello, hello.
We're just adventuring back to our base from collecting a ton of ice so we can store it. I also have a second inventory full right now. So, yeah. Got two inventory fulls of ice. You have donos on? I believe so. Just type the word donate and it should put a link. That's not my confusion bananas. Yes, indeed. You
probably freeze a couple of bananas with this much.
Well, because each one is 1 cubic meter of ice. So, like, 1 meter by 1 meter by 1 meter.
There you go, that's the link for donations.
Oh yeah, and if you guys donate during a Minecraft stream, your name gets put in a book and you get to choose an item in Minecraft that will put your username to and we'll store it in like a vault of some sort, but we currently don't have any during a Minecraft stream yet, so you could be the first one if you donate. What settings are you looking through?
I don't know, see if there was like a fog setting.
Oh, I don't know.
I don't think so.
Wait, which way do I need to go? I need to go this way.
Yeah.
What? I don't think you guys need to log into Streamlabs or anything. Should just be, just send you to a page. And, I was just trying to break the boat. Yeah, usually when I go on my phone, I do the link, it just sends me to a page where I can choose the number and send a message and stuff, so. I don't know. I know Preston's tried, but it doesn't work for him either.
Cow with two heads.
What? Oh, cow with two heads. Funny.
You're funny.
Okay. Sure.
Welcome back, Preston.
Preston's back. Ouch, fall damage. I've seen videos of like an even more intense hardcore thing.
Yeah.
Where it's like, if you take damage, you don't regen.
Ooh.
But you can use, like, apples and, like, stuff that actually gives you regeneration, like beacons and stuff.
Yeah, I keep breaking my legs, Preston, it's okay.
We went far, dude.
Yeah. You're still behind me, yeah.
I'm close. That's what was gonna hurt, bro. Hospital bill is free for us.
True. Well, time to go jump off the hill again.
I think it's like you have to pay for like crutches and stuff.
I got some at home. It's okay.
Yeah, donate like $30 for crutches. We can break our legs in Minecraft. Preston's mad at us.
Oh no, this is where I died last time.
Don't die this time. What?
Careful.
I'm a pro.
That's okay, Arcade. You don't have to.
We appreciate the effort, though, of course.
Did you get in? Yeah, you're in.
Oh, because I can't use PayPal. Yeah. But, once I have enough watch hours on the channel, I can set up super chats and stuff, and then you can use all those. So if you go back after stream, if you go back and watch any videos, any previous streams, whether to actually watch them or have them in the background or whatever you want, really, it would be a huge help for sure. I think we're currently at like 11,000 hours. No. 1,100 hours. 1,100. And we need 3,000 hours.
Okay, you're not doing too bad.
Yeah, but we need that by like November.
Yeah.
Oh, there's that village.
Yeah, we're getting close.
Iron Golem.
You're an Iron Golem.
I am not.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh.
We're getting close to our base.
Where are you?
I don't know, I just kept running.
I'm in the water somewhere, so.
Oh. I am not.
Oh well.
Oh no!
How did I get that much ice? We went to an ice biome and mined up a ton of ice. Where are you?
Stuck. Listen, I did not ask for the sass, mister. Oh, wait, what is happening in chat? Yeah, I'm the greatest Fortnite player there ever was.
Yeah, she was the first person to hit Unreal in ranked. And she's a secret SSL in Rocket League.
Yep.
And she's actually an undercover Minecraft speedrunner.
Yep. All factually true.
I am home.
I am almost home. I keep going to like jump in caves. That's not good.
No, Dream got the idea from her.
Yeah. I was Dream before before there was a Dream. Oh, I see one of our big trees.
Yep. Now, what blocks do we want to use as like our building blocks for the outside and inside?
Ice.
All right, ice for the inside, but then what about outside?
I don't know.
Glass and what?
Glass and I don't know. What do we have? I was the one that created Minecraft.
Yes, obviously, yeah.
I think we should do cherry log, or cherry wood.
Yeah, we could. I can start, I'll put the floor in for now.
Okay. Who's spreading rumors that I have 7 hands?
What? I am confused.
Me too, it's okay.
Okay. So all these gaps, you can put dirt back.
No, you may not be Emma, but I'm Emma. Dun dun dun.
And then, ignore this one. Middle.
Okay.
And then, yeah, dirt can go back into these.
I thought it was a cactus farm.
It is.
Cactuses can't grow on dirt.
I know.
I am so confused.
So now sand goes on top of the dirt and then cactus goes on top of the sand. Yeah.
Wow.
Oh yeah, what blocks do you... Whatever building blocks you want, can go around. Then we'll need, a way to get to the storage thing, so I'll do, like...
There you go, you get 2-in-1 stream, you guys.
You get 2 what?
2-in-1 stream. Nice, Preston. Where is... is it? Oh, there's a cooldown, right?
To get like this to the block for the ceiling. I'll probably do like 3 blocks. Just head that way.
Welcome, welcome. I don't know how far to go.
There we go. That's a staircase.
Well, you haven't been here in a couple of streams, so you haven't been active to get points.
Ah! You're okay. I'm just taking this out. And that's where it will come down, and then, to some chests that we'll put here. Hopper. Hopper, and then we'll just have double chest.
You. I never see you in chat anymore. You're not here.
Who is it?
Martin.
Martin? Nah, you're like never here, bro. What are you doing? I have no room for this.
Oh, because you still have all your ice.
Yeah. Now are we building like with logs on the outside or the wood?
I think the wood. I have an ice chest started up here.
Okay.
You're just shy? Uh-huh.
Almost full double chest of ice.
Nice.
Right, I need sand. Do we have any sand?
Whoopsies.
I found 6 sand. I might have to do a sand mining stream. We have, like, no sand. Oh, that's great.
So then how are you responding to our questions?
Oh boy. We need more sand. Do you want to go get a bunch of sand?
Sure.
Liar!
How do you know I said something if you can't hear? Oh, you didn't give me that sword. Or that shovel.
Oh.
Okay, I'll be back with sand.
Okay, got a lot.
Okay.
Like, I think I can get enough for the first layer right here, but we'll need lot more.
Oh. Hi, Mom.
So what if we just, like, don't say anything?
Well, that'll be a very boring stream for him.
That indeed. We only have 37 logs. Are we using the logs or the planks?
Planks.
Oh, okay. That's a decent amount of planks. Alright. Do one of the corners. Like, I'm only gonna build the wood across. Oh yeah, we'll need like a ton of sand. So we can do the glass.
Ah, I have over a stack and a half.
I mean,
okay. I'll be getting more.
Okay. Yeah, like, I don't know how much sand you'll be able to get, but get a lot.
Okay, well, what do you want me to say then? Feel the stream? Or can you not feel as well? Because I know I can't feel sometimes.
I assume we want to use cherry fences as well.
Huh?
I assume we are using cherry fences as well.
Sure.
Okay.
I try my best.
Okay, so we're gonna boom, 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 boom. Now we need to wait for this cactus to grow. The one thing that sucks is you can't bone meal cactus.
Yeah.
You literally have to wait for it, so. Find a cactus while you're out. Well, there's nothing we can do about that, so.
Well, I don't know. Sprechen Sie Deutsch? Or, parlez en français? I don't know. Pick your language. Yeah, German.
How would he know he can't hear it?
His mom told him. My French is a bit rusty, but I can try.
Yep. Why is this guy? You know that one?
What did you say?
Why is this guy?
Watch this day?
Watch this guy?
I don't know what you're saying.
I know.
Wow. Is it French?
Nope.
Italian?
Nope. Need this cactus to grow.
Well, then tell it to grow.
Grow.
Oh, I'm going the wrong direction. Hang on.
Where did the glass go? Glass is somewhere. There it is. Not a lot.
I have 3 and a bit stacks of sand.
Okay, that should be okay for now.
Who's Smiley?
Y'all caught up on One Piece? What does that mean?
Is that like an anime called One Piece?
Oh.
If so, no, I don't watch anime. What do you mean, banana? Okay, what's One Piece then? Where am I? I'm lost. Okay, there we go.
Nine days ruined.
It's a game? Oh, I don't know. Idea.
No clue, never played it.
Hang on, I gotta take off my sweater. I'm burning. See, I was right. It is an anime. Thanks, Gavin. I'll try.
I'll be waiting in the mining area for the sham.
Sorry, say that one more time.
I'll be waiting in the mining entrance for the sand.
Okay.
See if you've been in range of these guys. Not really. I'm waiting by the chickens.
Okay.
Oh, 1 second.
I was lost, but I am finding my way back now. That's why we have coordinates on the screen. No, this way. Let's go for a little swim. Hello. That's a lot of hours to watch. Although, you should watch Myztic stream for that long. See, I'm not lost, you guys. I found my way home. Found him. Okay. Let's go smelt. Oh my goodness, can you shift click, please? Let's go grab some lava. We'll throw it in there. The bucket gets taken out. Love that. Oh shoot, hang on. Take out like there we go. Okay, cool. What is happening? Okay, hang on. Bye, Preston. See you later. Yeah, and good luck with your game. Myztic had to step out to take a call, but I can answer that question. We both are actually fans of How to Train Your Dragon. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, good luck, Preston. Myztic is the dude. My name is Emma Rue. You'll often see me in the chats when we're not streaming Minecraft. I also have my own channel, which you can find me on. Why you put it in quotation marks like that? Yes, I am Myztic's grandmother. No, you're right. It is actually all of the above.
Oh, man. What is going on in chat? Oh, boy.
Fun things.
Apparently. And do you want to go smelt up this sand? Or into glass?
Oh, you want all of it smelted?
Oh, actually, I don't know. We'll see. Because we'll need more glass than sand. Right?
Oh, dear God, no. We're not from Alabama, and no, this is not an Alabama situation.
Not at all.
No, if you go look at some of the other Minecraft tiles, you can figure out what we are.
So we want, like, all of these to be glass, and then there'll be sand in the middles.
Okay.
Oops.
Where's
Why is a cactus not grown yet? I need, how much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then I'll need like 36, so like 41 glass. Aww. I water.
Hey. It's raining sand.
It's raining sand.
Hallelujah, it's raining sand.
Okay, so there's gonna be
Myztic had to step out again, so you get me for another couple minutes. It's raining tacos from out of the sky. Tacos. I don't really know why. Yeah, if you guys weren't here earlier in the stream, this is our automatic cooked chicken farm. Let's see if we actually, no, we don't have anything yet. But we have some grown chickens up there, which after they lay eggs, it goes down to hopper, which then the dispenser throws the eggs here, and then hopefully it spawns chickens, and then they'll grow up and hit the lava. And then, yeah. What's up, Smiley? How can you make one? Scroll back in the stream and you can figure that out.
How to make what?
The chicken farm.
Oh. Yeah. And then, let's just run that layer so then the ice will have to go on.
Oh yeah, and Jill needs some redstone.
Yeah, about a stack of blocks, a chest, 4 hoppers, dispenser, slab, 6 redstone, a comparator, 2 repeaters.
Oh no!
3 carpets.
Preston left, we can't show him Poseidon.
Oh no! Yo, welcome everyone who's been tuning in today. That's crazy.
Also, this is Oreo. I'm giving a tour for the people who don't know. And then in here we have Jay. And then we got 2 little villagers hiding here, which eventually we'll make a breeder for them.
Yeah. Oh, we're in the same room right now, yeah.
yeah, he's in my basement, yep.
Yeah, definitely. I'm trapped here. Some help. I don't have ice.
I can go get ice.
Ice, okay.
Ding, 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 ding.
They went to get ice.
It's not an Alabama situation!
They'll be weirdos, bruh. Swear, dude. Weirdos, bro. I don't have any glass. I need to go on top of this wood here.
Okay, Gavin, don't give away my secrets.
What are you saying?
Oh my gosh. Y'all gotta stop spreading rumors about us. There's, and what?
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Don't worry about nothing.
Don't worry about it.
Hmm.
Just get back to work. Oh, hang on.
Get back to work. I said get back to work. Lord, I said get back to work. Hey, you're just, yeah, thanks.
You're welcome. Guys, he's mad at me.
Well, don't push me into the cactus farm.
That was fast, Preston.
What do you do?
He had to go play hockey. They just spawn out of nowhere, Martin. So don't get on me about that. And they're so annoying. They leave their leads everywhere. And they don't clean up after themselves. If they want to make a living for themselves, then they can go elsewhere. Don't bug us. Well, thank you, Smiley. Okay. Oh.
Yeah.
I fell into a dark pit.
Well, don't.
Well, don't. Sorry.
Now we just need this cactus to grow.
Here.
And actually have cactus to...
Okay. Alright.
I'll bend it out right here.
Good luck with the rest of your game, Preston.
Be this one, yeah. And then we need some water. Need a bucket of water. We have a bucket of water anywhere? Probably not. Yes, we do. Adam. Aha! A cactus grew!
Yay! Do you need me to go and find more cacti?
Not necessarily.
I was gonna say, is it adventure time already again?
I just need more water.
Yeah.
And I need to put the cherry fences in as well, so... Maybe I should go make those. How many do I need? Need like 1, 2, 3, 4. No, I don't need 4. I need 8. Yeah, so it'll be 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I have law or the wood to make it, so. What are you carrying?
Nothing.
That's very sapling.
No.
Joe's asking.
I told you it's nothing.
It's not nothing.
It's nothing.
There's a purple and pink tree.
Guys, don't tell them. It's nothing.
What?
They're just being goofy in chat.
There we go. So now, when those grow, they'll pop off, and they'll flow right to the middle.
Yes, pop off, King.
Weird.
You're so weird. Mm-hmm.
Then we stand in the bottom and wait for a cactus.
Okay.
And I need more glass. So I shall go get more glass. The glass.
The glass.
I hate the sequel to the sequel. Three pieces. Oh my god, what is happening in chat right now, bitch?
Don't question.
How we had this many people in chat and no one subscribed? That's a bit unfortunate, huh? You have any words of wisdom for chat?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Subscribe, because this guy is pretty cool. And don't forget to hit that like button. Good, Gavin.
We're gonna get lots of glare here, boy. Yeah, boy. You're planting the cherry ones everywhere.
No.
Did you turn all of these?
Turn what?
I think you turned my potato.
You turned your potato.
Well, I just did to fix it. Everything else seems fine. Stop turning my plants, bro!
I did nothing.
As you forget which way they go.
Ooh. Okay, we're good.
Here we go. Wonder if any cactus have popped into the ground yet. Nope. Have not. I guess if I put a hopper there, then I can feed it over this way by 2 blocks. We can have it centered. Possibly.
I say sleep, because, you know.
Huh?
No, just answering chat.
I see.
Turtle! Sleeping while doing push-up? That's impressive.
Boom, boom. That.
Levi, yeah, it's bedrock. Oh, geez, that was a lot of echo.
Yes, it was. Break this wall. Okay. I'm just decorating the underneath area, I guess. What kind of block palette do we want for underneath?
Underneath what? Oh,
for the storage.
Yeah. Hello, can I move? I don't know, you pick. Surprise me.
I mean, this will look okay. And we have...
Guys, I found frogs! Wait, what is happening?
Ooh! That would look nice. Where did my pickaxe go? All the way over here. Okay, so. We'll need some type of lighting in here at some point, but. Yeah. That could be like a lantern or something somewhere, or something hung on the wall.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just gonna do this. It's not a big room, but...
That's okay.
It doesn't really need to be. And then... I'll put it... Oh. Down. Boom, boom. Across. Those. And then it's two. Stairs. Could be interesting.
Yeah, sure, smile and name all of them.
Down that way. Go here. Yeah, like that.
Like that.
I like it like that. So it goes boom. Boom. Really, just that.
Can you turn on the fan? Thank you.
So Ooh. Right. We'll still have to go like that. Unless I do it one... Oh, because that's... Oh, my... Alright, well... Ooh.
That's a funky cherry tree.
That's gonna be hoppers. I'll go grab the chest. Do we want to smelt up some iron? Like a lot of iron?
Sure.
There's some in here somewhere. I think. Yeah, there's like a stack in this one chest here. This bottom one.
All right, Smiley.
You wanna go do the iron?
Yeah, just let me finish putting these flowers up. Oh no, Smiley, you got some competition.
Oh. Okay.
Get in the doorway.
It's probably his alt.
Okay, where's the iron that you want me to smelt?
Second column, bottom chest.
Okay. Hate to break it to you, but it's not here. Oh, this one.
Second column.
Yeah, this was the third column.
What do you mean?
It was right there.
I meant where the chest was. I didn't, like... Second column of chest at the bottom.
Oh. Well, you say
I don't know where in the chest.
When you say second column, bottom chest.
Yeah, well, there's like eight bottom chests there, so I was telling you which chest it was. Goof.
That's okay. It gave me a laugh.
Wow. Yep.
Hold on, gotta be quiet, gotta be quiet. Come on. The secret farm. It's a cocoa bean farm. So it's actually right here. So when you break one of these, it's a ladder. And it goes down, and there's a secret cocoa bean farm. I'm gonna add more. Okay? You can't say anything.
But, anytime that this point of view that you guys are seeing, walks over that farm, you guys put a banana in chat. Okay, got it? Okay, I'm going back to my other account on the other screen, so. Yeah, just remember that.
All right, we got our bag. All right. Careful. Just put it in the floor. And stuff. Wait, did Preston leave?
Yeah, he's playing hockey.
Oh no.
Did you want
now
this?
Now he can't spam banana.
Did you want the sand smelted?
Not all of it. Like leave 16 sand for the next level. Hey, we're at 638. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Do
we want the staircase to come out this far, or do we want it to go down, like, just in front of the, thing here? Like...
What do you mean, Gavin?
Yeah, do we have the staircase stick out like this? Or do you want it to go, like, one of this ways?
No, this one.
Okay.
Okay. You want all that iron smelted?
All the iron? Yes, please. Yes, please. Yep, we have a stone cutter somewhere, right? Somewhere. There it is. I'm gonna place it down somewhere. Just to have it down now.
I know something you don't know.
Use sticks, because I think it's six stairs that I'll need, but I'm not too sure. Wait, who's gonna spam the bananas now?
I don't know.
Aww.
Who else knows the secret?
I don't know. I don't know if anyone knows the secret.
I know something you'll never know.
Oh, unless Gavin found out about it.
Oh, Gavin does know. Did you go back and watch a video? There's a little horse. Look it. There's a little horse.
Wait, so if Gavin knows, then Gavin can do the bananas. I guess we'll find out if does any bananas.
Ha.
What?
You captured the baby horse.
Nice.
Oh, okay, you're still.
Alright, and then there's ceiling in here? I have absolutely no idea.
Uncle Oreo, you have a new baby. What should we name this one, guys?
Kevin said banana. You could also use banana emojis if you want. that's so funny.
He's so funny.
Yeah, there.
Oh, I found the mother. Your baby's over there by the house. Go find him. Wow. There we go. Holy moly, it's dark down here.
Yeah, I haven't put any lights yet.
Hello?
Hello.
I can't find my way out. Oh, there it is.
There you go.
Banana.
Oh, you gave me the iron?
Yeah.
Sweet. Now I can make some hoopers. Not too sure how many I'll need, but yeah. I made 16 hoppers. Guess I can start putting the chests in now. So if they go like there. No, they won't go there. What? Oh, maybe they can. I'm really not sure how to do with it.
Banana ram.
I guess we don't really need it that tall, but yeah, that works. So then, you can actually push this back by a block.
Holy cannoli.
So we'll take that, and put that in there. Ah, jeez, how do I do this? Yeah, so we need that to go down. Oh. I mean, okay, that worked. That. Okay, and I don't need that, that, do the chest. Bars. Enough room there? Should be.
Guys, we need a name for this little one.
Who is it?
And the horse.
The horse? Okay. I need 4 hoppers.
Okay.
Is there any iron left anywhere?
I gave it all to you.
I need 17 more iron.
Okay, let me go check.
Nothing?
Nothing.
Aw. I mean, we have a start, I guess.
Oh, and here.
What?
Banana.
What if any of the... You? Ah! Heck, this is take forever. I need 9 more cactus to fill this in. And then a bunch of iron for that. Oh, but I need to make some lanterns as well, so... Yay. Unless we have lanterns.
We might.
Okay. There. Oh, we do. Right. Okay, I can have the nuggets back into ingots. There we go. Mm-hmm. Oh, I still gotta finish the ceiling in here.
There it goes. He's so annoying.
I do stairs and then another set of blocks.
It's on the way. Need that move.
Do we have any more copper?
Copper coin, possibly.
Like...
Here. No, wrong button.
Thanks.
Oh, wait, hang on. Phew.
Sand! Thank you.
Welcome.
I just need some more cut copper. So...
We have a whole bunch of copper there in the bottom.
Oh, perfect. And there's 2 sets of copper ingots. Let's see if there's any more copper sitting around.
Guess the meme? A banana.
Banana.
It's a banana.
Need like 5 stairs.
Wow, great basement you did.
What? Thanks.
I said great basement.
Yeah, it gave me like 2 seconds. see, 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't even know where to put these, but... can do, I guess, in the corners. There you go. It's a tiny room, but it is something.
Ooh, the copper looks red.
Interesting.
Yeah.
It will age over time. But yeah, I need 4 hoppers to go in here, and then I can put the
chest. It's a banana next to a banana. It's a
banana next to a banana.
No, it's the part where the guy goes, it's a banana next to a banana.
What? Do we have a cactus?
Oh.
How many?
One.
Okay. Do you know which one to go put it on?
Yeah.
Careful.
Oh.
It says to be careful.
I am careful.
Oh, okay. It is one block. Okay, sweet. Just in case.
So it'll always go down to this bottom left chest first?
Yeah. Okay. I set up the hopper so it comes down and it goes into that one, and then it will work its way across as it fills up.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I just need 20 iron and I can finish the room. And yeah, the more cactus we get, the more we can expand it and just like build it up.
What do we want to name this guy? Do I call him like Midnight or something?
Oh, I want to do the name tag. Where's the name tags?
In the storage.
Give me a name tag.
I'm getting it.
I'm thinking like a really dark blue.
Ooh.
A dark blue or purple. We don't want to name him Obsidian.
We could do that. I was just throwing names out because no one was giving me any.
You can name him whatever.
Well, he could be your horse because Oreo's mine.
Okay.
Excuse me, Midnight. There you go.
There, now it's nice and moody. Look in the house. I took the torches out.
Ooh.
But I put the lanterns in.
Interesting.
So what name are we doing?
I don't know. What name do you want?
I don't know.
Do you want obsidian?
Yeah.
The banana. What color? I think like a deep purple would be cool.
Okay.
I think Gavin's the only one watching us right now.
That's okay.
We should also probably think about wrapping up soon. Do you want to name the horse and then we can finish up?
I can do like this lavender-y kind of. Oh wait. Hold on. I don't know how that's gonna look, but ooh, that looks cool. Where? Which one?
The one that's not Oreo.
Oh.
Cool.
So look at the font.
Yeah, look at where we are. It's thicker.
Oh.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. I guess I'll just say AFK at the... Whoa, what the heck?
Yeah.
Get a couple chains and make a little swing here.
Cute.
I guess I'll sit AFK at the cactus farm for the next, like, 8 hours to get 2 cactus.
Is this where we're finishing stream? Down here?
I mean, we might as well.
Or do you want to finish it upstairs?
No, we'll finish it in the cactus room. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching. I know it's a bit of a longer stream today. But that's okay, because it's still so much fun.
Oh, you made me yawn.
Gavin's still with the bananas.
Yeah. Okay. Well, yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you want to check out more of me, my name is Emma Rue on YouTube. You can go find me there. I think you have to search up Emma Rue, both the E and the R capital, and then an underscore at the end. But yeah, we'll see you guys next time.